And now that Thanksgiving is officially over, it's beginning to look a lot like Christmas, right? Well, today was the 4th annual NASCAR Hall of Fame tree lighting. There were rides, games, and of course, a great big Christmas tree. And a quick reminder, Uptown's outdoor ice rink has officially opened now for the season. It's over at the NASCAR Hall of Fame Plaza. You can skate now through January 6th.